the book of John, chapter 3, verse 15 to 17. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his own Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. Amen.